Alright, this is a bike check of the 2011 Stolen Wrath. It's got stolen money grips with stolen Vortex rubber bar ends and Tektro brake lever with Tektro cable, stolen Convict stem, and stolen Big Boy bars, 8-inch rise, 27-inch wide, stolen integrated headset with stolen Cyclone forks, stolen revolver front rim laced up to a stolen front hub with stolen LHR tire, 20 by 2.0 with stolen wrap frame, 20.5-inch top tube with stolen Boss seat and stolen Thermalite pivotal seat post with stolen seat post clamp. Stolen glass ring sprocket with stolen sealed mid-bottom bracket, stolen mod cranks and Odyssey twisted PCs with KMC chain, stolen revolver back rim placed to a stolen 19 cassette hub with another stolen LHR tire, 20 by 1.95. I think that's about it. Oh no, Tektro brakes with, I think that's about it. Oh wait, and here's the hub sound. Back in heat of the night time.